Alright, we're here on Lupke Farms. About to do a little work with a lathe here, a wood lathe. And this is pretty interesting. This lathe is about 50 some odd years old. We have a piece of English walnut mounted on it. We're going to be making maybe a guitar stand or bowling pin, or toothpicks, or something like that. Not sure if many of you know, but English walnut makes some of the best toothpicks you've ever used. But this is my father, Mark. He's going to be showing us a little bit with this lathe.